I don't know if you've seen that. Did you see the news story of a woman in Doncaster? There was paragliders going over, and she freaked out because she thought it was an attack from Hamas. Like, I mean, how long would they have had to been in the air to come from the Gaza Strip? It takes 7 hours on a plane, wouldn't it? There's a frostbite, wouldn't they? Like, oh, nearly Doncaster now. Just 25 hours to go.